Today's photo is from 1956 and shows the loggia at Johnstone Hall. The loggia area of Johnstone got its name as a loggia generally refers to a covered outdoor space, often with arches or columns, typically found in Mediterranean-style architecture. Note the women in the photo. This photo was taken 1 year after women were admitted to Clemson, so these ladies are some of the first women students in Clemson University history.